Breaking tonight, a federal judge has blocked the Trump administration from making it tougher for people to get green cards.
The new rules would have made it easier for the government to reject green cards filed by low-income immigrants. NBC2's Dave Elias walks us through the impact that this would have had on our local immigrants.
Immigration attorneys across Southwest Florida are scrambling today to get as many green card applications filed as possible. That's because the Trump administration just recently made it more difficult for illegal immigrants to get a green card. Phones ringing off the hook.
Hi, good afternoon. This is Divine's law firm. How can I?
After where the Trump administration wanted to dramatically overhaul legal immigration.
We're no longer the country that accepts the poor.
The Trump administration wanted the right to reject green cards if people didn't make enough money.
I mean, credit scores for folks.
Lacked health insurance or were too old. Concerned they could become a taxpayer burden. A move that was cheered by some, but seen as a concern for others.
Prove to us that this person is not going to need any benefits in any particular way based on their age, based on their assets, their liabilities, and so on.
Even asking for a down payment from immigrants legally coming into the country.
They may even ask for a bond, an $8,100 bond, to ensure that you don't become a public charge in the future.
Well, this is going to have a chilling effect on immigration coming in.
FGCU professor Thomas Felke arguing the rules discriminated against low-income immigrants.
It flies in the face of the spirit of what we say this program is really supposed to be about.
A federal judge appearing to agree late today, blocking the new rule from taking effect next Tuesday. The judge's decision seen as another setback for the White House and a win for Southwest Florida immigrants seeking green cards. In Lee County, Dave Elias, NBC2.